When he come back will be no help. Guess not, guess I missed the guest spot. He moved to another wife, so me and mama left out. How can you do that? How can you pull that trigger on your kids? Ruin relationship with mom so you can do all of this shit. Was it worth it? I'll tell you how you're worthless. Cause you wake up every day with no goddamn purpose. Fuck you in the surface that you stand on. Mom wakes up every fucking day with no man at home. Cause you fucking dipped, you never saw your son. Should've never cocked your gun and let it go, you fucking chump. Thanks to you, sincerely, son. I never met you and I already don't like you. How many birthdays were there where I didn't invite you? I guess it's cool, buddy, you don't gotta chase me. Fuck you, cause I'm proud the way my mama raised me.
Tell me why I feel dead. Why I feel so dead inside. If I can only tell you everything that's on my mind. If you can only hear the voices in my head, you will realize some more.
Yeah, I've never been successful in relationships. Cause since he always beat his mom up, I hated him. I never cared to focus on women in school. It was me and my sorrows drowning like falling inside a pool. With weights attached to your ankles, but still made something with my shitty life, you fucking asshole. Broke my walls to the floor, and slowly I built the castle. These the cards that I dealt with. I got tough, but shit, I felt it when you left us. Tag yourself, I can't even fathom situations I have been in, dude. Spent 5 years on the couch with no goddamn room. Into a fucking bunk bed, thrown in a small ass room. That lasted what? About a week, and then off we move into another complication. Goddamn, I fucking hate it. Goddamn, I fucking hate him. Forever fucking creating a child to fucking hate him. Wish you knew what you know now. You'd probably never fuck her or have a kid that you'd throw out, bitch.
Tell me why I feel dead. Why I feel so dead inside. If I can only tell you everything that's on my mind. If you can only hear the voices in my head, you will realize some more.
I'm already dead.